Let's get that going before we do anything. And I'll just take the nigga that can make more niggas here. That's, that spot is too small. Let's see if they got what it takes.
Think you're tough, eh? We'll see about that. I will defeat all who face me. Fights can really be draws. Damn. Mm-hmm.
Link.
The crowd screams for you. I will make you scream for them. I look forward to killing you. Your time's up!
I'm not impressed.
Come on, then. Unless you're a coward.
This'll be good.
Feel that?
Let's go boom!
Watch your step! Leave! Let's go boom! Watch your step!
No one's getting into the fortress from the cliffside. That's for certain.
Let's mark this spot with blood! Their blood!
This'll soon be our territory. Come on!
I'll slice sliced open a glob and started yanking at his guts. Most maggots only have enough to wrap.
Stop biting your own! Back from the dead! Now there's something you don't see every day, even in Mordor!
Thank you.
Bulldog won't stand still. Let's go. Nothing can stop me now.
Eviscerating our enemies.
Right, Lord Owns, Monster Mordor. This maggot's stuck in a past, and soon he'll be stuck in a ground.
Point is secure, my lord. The enemy lacks our talent for trickery. And you'll suffer! I promise you that!
This is not how it's supposed to be! Next time, you will be mine!
May need some assistance
this
here!
This is struck! We will meet again, and I will have my revenge!
I need help! Stark! Thank you, Frost!
This is just one battle! You will lose the war!
mistake. Not stuffing you to decorate this fortress. Now I get to correct that oversight.
The Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
We shall.
They're doing some kind of ritual.
Right, Lord Traitor! Spoil him!
I will accept your fate. remains strong, and we have all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
Our followers are returned and the Hydea are secure. The Nazgul. Power is diminished.
And yet, this sense of dread grows.
Who dare we?
Whatever's out there, all fight! I am your...
Ranger! I mean, Gravewalker! Should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind. I saw Ranger! My Ranger!
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes! I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
What's wrong? You've got an army to raise and a war to win, but here you are wasting time trying to rescue a brainless shrack. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my Katagors woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days!
You have to save Ranger. I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back.
You should know that I've been rough. I figure it is. The pain of those Katagors tearing him apart will be a relief.
That's definitely not Ranger.
Of course it's not Ranger. Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close!
Run!
I saw Bruce double back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of...
Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries, I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
This was a waste of time.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we'll end it.
I wonder where this was intended to hang.
Wherever it was, I doubt it still stands. Only the strongest fortresses last long here.
It's time to put an end to this.
Make an example of Bruce. Show all of Mordor what happens to those who challenge us. Trains his warriors for battle. It will not save him. Ishmoz. Ishmoz.
Do it all again. Would you really trust such a clumsy glob to be your bodyguard?
You
Tia.
Ranger! I found Ranger! And I found Bruce!
This all feels very familiar. Will this Ranger explode like the last one?
No, Ratbag is sure this time. While you was all racing into a trap, good job, by the way, I tracked down Bruce. The ugly Shrock never saw me. He's got my Ranger, the real one.
I'll handle this, just keep out of sight. I don't want any more surprises.
Right, splendid. Do it your way, no faffing about.
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now.
First, we save Ranger.
Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe.
I think he's obsessed with the Gravewalker. I've heard him mumbling away to himself. He should have known better.
To pay.
He's a genius.
Hell!
It's all right. It's all right.
Easy. Easy.
Can you walk?
Bob's man Drupat, Brusakban, Rakanan.
We'll take that as he is.
Kumyahish, Kurik Ukunash.
I take it you're ready to end this. That makes two of us.
Now to make an example of Bruce.
An example all the mortal will remember.
What the bloody blazes are you doing here? And who said you could let Ranger out of his cage?
Jaws, we're going to teach you a lesson.
I'd like to see you try.
It's good to see you too.
Parnak, Yambers Nusaida, Bustan Karikan.
It's almost like he's talking. Thank you, Ranger. Gravewalker. Now, thank you, Bright Lord. We are even.
I don't want the fort. I don't want the fort. I never wanted the fort.
Is that Bruce? You broke him. I'd rather die than live like that.
That's the point.
Come on, Ranger.